Good morning, friends. Today I'm gonna go through this Coventry Living magazine. It's for December 2015. And it's about Christmas decorations. In a very Nordic environment. I like that. I like that tree a lot. And I like this little letter. Like this sweater. That's so cute. I love old fireplaces. I think this is dope. That's cute. Like that. You're shy, honey. Recipes. Little box for recipes. I love that little chair and that jumper and the socks and the Christmas tree, very classic with this burgundy gold color. Oh, this is my page. Look at this. And I love these. These. I like everything. This plate is really cute. And this. I like this one. And I love these, but in black color. I would paint it black. And I would love these. Traditional red color. My mom dresses like that a lot. I like this. And this one. Another present. Mm-hmm. chairs are very cute with little blankets. I like this bohemian style. This tree is really cute. And that. I like this page a lot. That blanket. The bed is really cute. I love this bed. And I like all the atmosphere. This big sock. These two socks. Huge bear. Everything. The chairs are not the same. And so cute. My bathroom is all like love this. Little light. That's a good idea. That's so cute. I love that. This is cute. I love these atmospheres, like a lot of artistic wood and crafty things. I love that. Love these colors. Also a good idea. That's adorable. Sugar and spice. I would never eat that. It would just be for decoration. A gingerbread. Cute. reminds me of the typography of Alice and Olivia in New York. It's like a fashion brand. Oh, I love owls. So beautiful, it's like Hedwig, Harry Potter. Look at them, so cute. Christmas fair. That's very Catalan. Tara. Oh, little girl. I love how she's dressed. The mushroom decorations. Water pine cones. That rabbit is really cute. Cheese. I don't like blue cheese. Looks good. I love the salt one. This one. The star. That's so cute. I like that. Mm-hmm. this atmosphere. I like the lights around here. Okay, I'm gonna end up the video here. I hope you liked it.